save you, Padme. Only my new powers can do that.
At what cost? You're a good person. Don't do this.
I will lose you the way I lost my mother. I am becoming more powerful than any Jedi has ever dreamed of. And I'm doing it for you. To protect you.
Come away with me. Help me raise our child. Leave everything else behind while we still can.
Don't you see? We don't have to run away anymore. I have brought peace to the Republic. I am more powerful than the Chancellor. I can overthrow him. And together, you and I can rule the galaxy. Make things the way we want them to be.
I don't believe what I'm hearing. Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
I don't want to hear any more about Obi-Wan. The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me?
I don't know you anymore. Anakin, you're breaking my heart. You're going down a path I can't follow.
Because of Obi-Wan.
Because of what you've done. What you plan to do. Stop. Stop now. Come back. I love you.
Yourself.
You will not take her from me!
Your anger and your lust for power have already done that. You have allowed this Dark Lord to twist your mind until now you have become the very thing you swore to destroy.
Don't lecture me, Obi-Wan.
I see through the lies of the Jedi. I do not fear the dark side as you do. I have brought peace, freedom, justice, and security to my new empire.
Your new empire?
Don't make me kill you. Anakin, my allegiance is to the Republic, to democracy. If you're not with me, then you're my enemy. Only a Sith deals in absolutes. Deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
Yes, still alive. alive. I felt it.